Now, this just coming in, a Thai court has ruled that Prime Minister Yingluck Shinawatra must step down over abuse of power charges. The Constitutional Court ruled that Yingluck acted illegally when she transferred her national security chief. The ruling comes after months of political deadlock in Thailand amid anti-government protests that have been trying to oust the Prime Minister since November 2013. We'll have more on that story in our later newscast.